So, oh man, we're nearly 3 months away from Deadpool and Wolverine, which will be released in theaters by July 26th. But here's what I want to talk about. The popcorn buckets, where looks like it's kind of like a bottle, like a milk bottle, but it's not. It has a tube on the box where the characters looks like they're just like puking out popcorn, which it's like a popcorn bucket for that looks like they're just Deadpool and Wolverine just puking. Like, why? I don't know if this is real or not, but I know, like, if you go to, like, another movie theater, they give you, like, cool things, like a Deadpool head bucket for your popcorn, a Wolverine mask bucket for your popcorn, and, like, the little cups with, like, the lids have figurines on them. And, yeah. But this one is just, like, a popcorn puking bucket with a lid that you put on the part where they're puking the popcorn. Again, I don't know if they're real or not, but I hope they are. I might, like, there's movies I really want to see in theaters that's being released in theaters, like, in July, like, Deadpool and Wolverine, August, like, Borderlands and The Crow, which The Crow, the one with Bill Skarsgård, is not being released in theaters on June 7th. It got delayed till August 23rd. But yeah, are you guys going to get these popcorn buckets I mentioned in this video that I'm talking about? Let me know down in the comments below, and I hope you guys like, comment, subscribe.